going to be fourth down.
Yeah, it's going to be fourth down, and it comes down to this play. Hargrave and others were there to clog the middle.
Here we go. This is for the Super Bowl. Someone's got to take a timeout. You can't just sit here and do this.
Well, you got three each.
Someone's taking a timeout. There's no way.
Got the link and the football to pick it up. Keep this game going.
And he's got the timeout.
It is a timeout call. Here is that previous play with Pacheco.
And they tried to get on the ball. As soon as you try and get on the ball quickly, you know on these short yardage situations that you're like, they just want to hurry up and get the first down. That's why everyone loads up and Hargrave with a huge spin.
You see the way he just grabbed him correct. I threw him back. All right. Well, you've worked out since July. You've run play after play, and now you got to come up with a play to pick up a foot to keep your season going.
Purdy's face. The hardest thing is when it's out of your control. You got to stand there on the sideline and trust your teammates and say, come on, guys. This is for your legacy, for your future, for everything. Please, just do it for me. And the problem is you're like, I really wish Patrick Mahomes wasn't over there. But it's fourth and one for the Super Bowl for the Niners. Mahomes.
McKinnon comes out, and Pacheco comes in. They're going to attack it from out of the shotgun. With the game on the line,
they jump off sides first.
Mahomes has it. He's easily going to get the first.
Do you really think that you would ever, with a Super Bowl on the line, just say, Patrick, give it to somebody else? He is going to have a two-way run. He's the running back always under a fourth down situation at the end in a pivotal game, a win or go home. Do not ever fall for the running play on a fourth down ever again.
And just in case he had, the guy that he calls a brother, Kelsey, at the front to block and clear the way. First down for Kansas City.
They are as special as he gets.
Another low snap. Pass complete. And that's Valdez. Oh, man, he's going to lose yardage. Going the wrong way.
Gene, he could have kind of gone down. Am I right? At the first time you've gotten.
Oh, yeah, most definitely.
Right there.
He got the 5 to 6 yard gain if he goes down there. But once he disengages, forward progress is over now. Now he's got to create and try to get what he can get.
Yes.
Patrick can't believe it. It's a loss of four.
Chris can't believe he kept it. Go down.
Some of the teammates say, what are you doing?
Oh, my gosh, this puts him behind the sticks. But five guys back here, it's a little safe. They can get something little right away, right in front.
They take advantage of that, Tony. They saw what you saw, and they go right back to Valdez Scantling.
That gets you in a manageable situation, but it's really not a third and as where you're automatically in four down territory. So you don't need to feel. If I'm calling it in to the quarterback, I'm telling him, hey, if you get 2 yards, 4 yards, 5 yards, take what they give you. Aggressively take what the defense gives you. Do not have to get the first down on this play.
Mahomes goes over 300 yards with that completion. He's got a 36.
They'll come after him, and they've been up in here. I expect you to drop out this time.
Then it goes. Ruiz has the first down, and he's out of bounds at the 40.
I don't know why you did. I love the idea of putting them all up in there and pretending. But why? Mahomes can feel he's played long enough now where he's going to look people off to get the leverage when he wants it. And Mahomes showing why he's so hard to beat. You had a second and long, a third and long. Nope. He erased that to second.
So they erased, in fact, the second of 14 in two plays. So they've converted a fourth and one and a third and seven, and they keep on going. Mahomes. Really thought about keeping it to the end zone. Instead, it's Pacheco for about four.
Yeah, but if he would have made that throw deep, there's a good chance that would have been intercepted. And he has played so clean, other than the one mistake today in this entire playoffs. He's gone 7 games, Jim, in the postseason without throwing an interception. I mean, it's been incredible. 7 straight postseason games, no INTs until today.
Until the one by Brown on first drive of the third quarter.
And so he's taking that right back to that approach. That was smart.
Second and six. Hartman's in the game at the top. We had that deep pass earlier in the game. Timeout called by San Francisco.
Five guys up there, Jim. all the way back there as if you got an extra. I think Kyle didn't like it. He goes, no, no, no. No offense. This is where he's telling Steve. I don't want to go cover Zero because you feel like we got to come after him here. Give me a different play. That's why he did it. And I agree. I'm not doing that right there. It's too easy to see pre-snap.
How scary is it to be that defense and to know if you surrender these last 37 yards, it's a season ender for them and a Super Bowl title for Kansas City?
It's as big a call as you're going to get, but I can promise you, this is not just Steve Wilks, who's called an incredible game. But this is a Kyle Shanahan call right with him. He called timeout looking to tell Steve, I want this or do this or what do you like? And Steve goes, this, okay, I love it, let's go. Kyle's not letting this go away after a timeout without him having a major impact on his
score. Second and six from the 37 of the 49ers. Set up a screen for Pacheco. Pacheco is written down by Warner. Boy, Warner jumped right on him. They don't mark him about half foot short.
If this was not for Fred Warner, this might be a touchdown because this was wide open. And it's a great play call because Andy Reid was calling it for a blitz. Warner's instincts say it. Here we go. Oh, third and short.
Inches short.
I don't know. That was close. I thought he might have had it right there, right?
That was pretty good right there.
That's why I thought it was first.
Third and a football.
Not a big deal now unless you don't get it.
Go up top. Holmes. Cradles it and goes down to the 13-yard line.
You can cut the tension with a knife everywhere on both sides of the ball, but I can tell you right now, watch Holmes. He looks left, looks right, and the rhythm of that. It's so hard because you're not spying on him because he just sprinkles it in for time. But he knows how to win the game. He knows when to be aggressive, when not to be. He's made one mistake in the entire playoffs. That was today. He won't do that again.
Got three tight ends on first and 10 from the 13. It's Pacheco. Down to the 10. Niners have to guard these last 10 yards with their life. Steve Wilks, who's called such a great game defensively, having to go against Mahomes, the most unenviable task when Mahomes knows what he must do. Second and 7. 10 yards from the win. Mahomes. Throws it to Kelce in the middle of the field. Kelce, throwing ahead. Kelce still on his feet. And I believe he's going to have the first and goal to go. Boy, there's a lot of traffic around that football.
I mean, this is an Andy Reid drive special. And the reason for everyone at home why you're not taking a timeout, just so everyone knows, is because it's just the first quarter in overtime. That's how you have to think of it, okay? The reason they're not taking that because we don't just say at zero, we end the game. It's the end of the first quarter, and you move to the second quarter. That's right, because I can only feel the number of people out there being like, what's going on?
First and goal. Mahomes flings it. It's
there!
Got him. Kansas City!
You see, you got that.
And this was the Andy Reid special.
That's over with. That's done. That is done. Yeah, that's done. It's finished. Finished right there. That's straight finished. Hey, prove it. Prove it. Can't see the one, another one. Congratulations, Kansas City. Won another one. In Vegas. Damn, Kittles. Damn, B. Damn. Congratulations, Kansas City. Congratulations, Andy Reid. Bro, I pray you did a good game at that, bro. You did it. You fall on that, bro. Damn.
The victory platform, the seventh longest game in the history of the NFL.
Seven longest.
As well. And the Chiefs, you're going to hear a lot about it. You might as well say it right now. They have their dynasty. Yes.
Yup, they sure did on that, yeah. Brutal. That's straight brutal on that. With Kels on there. Three plus Super Bowls. Turn him. Yeah. He's been around for a long time, Nicole Hartman at that, yeah.
An incredible call.
He's gonna forever remember that, yeah.
They did. Andy Reid right here in Mahomes' eyes, holding people inside. You cannot look at Mahomes' eyes. Watch this right here. Pause that. Right there. See this motion? As soon as that happens, Ward's eyes go to the next guy inside. And at that point, he's out leveraged. You have to time that motion perfectly where you can hide him behind. Andy Reid, that was a perfect call, and Mahomes looking inside. It's so hard to beat those guys, and the Niners are going to...
Brock is going to be all right, man. Andy Reid won. Another one at that. Ooh, damn, bro. Stay, bro. Shanahan, damn, Shanahan. Damn. 0-2 in Super Bowl. Damn. Damn.
And Mahomes together in a production meeting. And they said, trust me, we're talking about three-peat around here. They know history. They know.
Look at Taylor Swift there and Ice Spice. Happy in the summer. Now, look at that. Look at that. Look at that. Look.
Just a moment ago. Do you remember when I asked? Because I knew this is something I played, Jim. The one thing you want is to do something no one's ever done before. No one's ever gone perfect. Oh, nope. The Dolphins did it. Has anybody ever had three in a row? Three Super Bowls. Nobody ever. Once you get two, it's possible. Now that you get to do something historic, like you said.
Mahomes undoubtedly is going to be the MVP for the third time at the Super Bowl. Tom Brady the most with five. Mahomes now joins Montana with the second most with three.
What a game, partner. I loved it being with you.
That was just an awesome time, pal. Love the season.
I love you.
I love you. Heartbreak again in the Super Bowl for Shanahan and the Niners. The Chiefs beat both number one seeds in the postseason, Baltimore and San Francisco, and they are the Super Bowl champions. Coming up, the Verizon Super Bowl postgame show and the presentation of the Vince Lombardi Trophy. You have been watching Super Bowl 58. We'll join James Brown right after this. Can